how to make crispy air fried zucchini. Cut your zucchini in equal sections and whisk an egg. Season flour, salt, black pepper, and garlic powder. Now for the fun, dip it in flour, dip it in your egg wash, again in the flour, and then again in the egg wash, and then we add it to the panko. Do a light spray of olive oil, air fry in 15 minutes at 375, and grate some fresh Parmesan cheese.